Aliso Mini Project Iron has a 3-year warranty. It comes with its own silicone trivet and an 8-foot cord. It has a 180-degree swivel, and we're going to start talking about the trivet itself. You can actually hang the iron from the hole, and then you can remove it by pulling off the back of the trivet, which is actually the storage side, and it has a little lip that holds the iron in. You'll want to turn the trivet over for the resting side, and that is what you use when the iron is heated up. It keeps the iron flat and a little bit above the ironing surface, which allows airflow underneath. The Aliso Mini Project Iron is great for in-home use and crafting, but it's also wonderful for travel. It comes with dual voltage, 120 volt if you're traveling outside the United States, a 240. It has a top water well. You can pour approximately a quarter cup of water into the well. Snap shut. And it also has small windows on each side to show the water level. The Aliso Mini Project Iron comes with a diamond-coated ceramic plate, which is great for gliding your ironing and pressing. And the steam burst button's holes are only at the top, so it gives you a nice area to do your project ironing with. It has a detailer tip, and you want to make sure you always hold the iron from the top like a computer mouse. Here's the dial. When the lights are lit up on the steam burst buttons, it's ready to use. And now I'm going to plug it in. We're going to turn it on, and we have three settings. The first one is for synthetic, just like your regular large iron. The middle, the second setting, is for wool and silk. And the highest, third setting, which will get you as hot as your regular size iron, is for cotton and linen. You'll see a blue light around the dial, and when it turns solid white, that means the iron is heated up to the capacity of whatever setting you have it on. The Aliso Mini Project Iron does not have an auto shutoff. When the iron is on the third setting and it's resting for more than 15 minutes, you'll want to turn the dial down to the first or second setting. It will only take 25 seconds to heat back up. In preparation for storage or travel, we have turned the iron off and let it cool down. You want to always make sure that you empty your water from the water tank before you put the iron away. And we're going to slip it into the storage side and wrap the cord. The Aliso Mini Project Iron is perfect to fit into any tote bag, suitcase, for a retreat, workshop, or a trip.